What's up, you guys? My name is Mary. I'm with High Priestess Intuition. Welcome, my Christ subscribers, and welcome, 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 newbies. If you guys are new to my channel and you enjoy my content, Scorpio, so if you could ring the little bell and find my soul tribe, I super duper appreciate saying. I got two channeled in as I was meditating on your weekly energy for October of 2021. And the first one is things are about to start moving really, really fast. And the second one, I heard finally single. And I heard it pretty big, like finally single. So I think one of you guys is very, very happy you're finally single, or somebody you're connected to is very, very happy they're finally single. So maybe they were in a very rough divorce or a very toxic relationship. You or somebody you're connected to and they're finally single. You or somebody you're connected to. And then things are about to start moving really, really fast, either for you or somebody you're connected to. So you plug that in however it resonates. Congrats to the finally single Scorps. Just saying. I love being single, and I've been single for a long time. So I get it. This is free general reading. Don't forget the basics. Time is fluid. Energy is fluid. If it doesn't apply, let it fly. Everyone has free will. Only take the messages that resonate with you. This could resonate if you have Scorpio in any aspects of your chart, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, North Node, Midheaven, Jupiter. If you think anyone else could benefit from these messages, please share these videos on your social media. And word of mouth, I'd appreciate it. Love you guys. The Hanged Woman, Three of Pentacles upright. A particular Scorpio has had a huge perspective change on working with others. They're deciding to go completely independent. We'll bring much more abundance that way. And they are right. Okay, so you plug it in however that resonates. If that resonates with you. At least one of you guys have had a huge perspective change on, I think in the past, it sounds like you were contemplating on working with others in some kind of project or business idea or collaboration or something of that nature. But it sounds like your perspective has changed, the Hanged Woman upright energy, perspective change, a new perspective at looking at it. And I heard you realize it's going to bring you much more independence going independent and going alone. I heard from Spirit, you're right. So I think whoever this resonates with, you've started a side business. I think you started a side business or you have moved or you do your business full time. Some kind of business energy I'm feeling for whoever this is resonating with. You were considering or wanted to collaborate with one person or did collaborate with one person or several people in the past. But you're having a huge perspective change now because you know it's going to bring you a lot more abundance doing it yourself. I heard from Spirit, you're right. So perspective change, you want to do it solo now. It sounds like you're going to. And that's the Three of Pentacles upright energy of the collaboration energy. Contemplating the collaboration energy in the past, or you did collaborate in the past, but now you're having a perspective change and you want to go solo now. So you plug it in however that resonates. However that resonates. Okay. And for another Scorpio, they're about to get a huge wake-up call on a toxic family member. A huge wake-up call on a toxic family member. This toxic family member is about to be jailed. And for some, their rights is about to be, parental rights is about to be terminated. Okay, so you plug it in how it resonates. Whoa. And I heard for either same person or different person, you plug it in how it resonates. You're about to have a huge wake-up call on a toxic family member, I heard. This toxic family member is a some of you guys, they're about to be jailed. For some, their parental rights is about to be taken away. For some, it sounds like it's both. So, this is a perspective change on this toxic family member. When you find out they're about to be jailed, have their parental rights taken away, or both. And Three of Pentacles upright energy, I think you've worked with them in the past. Are you working with them now? And you're having a huge perspective change. And I think you're going to energy shift away from them. once you realize all this information. For some of you guys, it could be, I heard a toxic family member. For some, it could be a toxic spouse, possibly for some of you guys, or a toxic partner. For some, it could be your child, where their parental rights is going to be taken away. And it's a romantic partner connected to you in some shape, form, or fashion, possibly for some. But you plug it in however that resonates, if that resonates with you. But you did work with them and collaborate them with them in some shape, form, or fashion, whether it was romantically, sexually, or like a baby mama or baby daddy energy, or committed partner, or it was like a cousin, a niece, a nephew, aunt, uncle, mother, father, etc., etc. Spirit messages you have for the sun. A particular Scorpio is about to contact the Board of Nursing. Some important information for themselves, some relay important information on other toxic nurses. Okay, so you plug it in how it resonates. Wow, holy crap. Heard Board of Nursing. I'm a nurse, so holy crap. Dear God Almighty. Whoever this is, it's a Scorps. I heard they're about to contact the Board of Nursing. That's big when you contact the Board of Nursing, just saying. I mean, it really is. Sounds like it's some whistleblower energy, but necessary whistleblower energy. I heard for some, you're about to contact important information on yourself, so it's something that, if this resonates with you, you're a nurse. You're either LPN, LVN, or RN, and you're contacting the Board of Nursing for important information regarding yourself. So something you need to tell them regarding yourself. For some, this is nurse energy. Just saying, LPN, LVN, or RN energy. And for some, I heard it's you are reporting very important information on very toxic nurses you are connected to in some shape, form, or fashion. And it's going to make the wheel start moving very, very, very quickly. Know this. Okay, I heard it's going to start making the wheel move very, very quickly. Know this. So you reporting these very toxic nurses you were connected to in some shape, form, or fashion, Scorpio, is about to make the wheel move very, very quickly. Now, the first situation, you are a nurse, LPN, LVN, or RN, and you are reporting information on yourself. So for some, you could be in some kind of treatment program. Maybe I think you were in some kind of treatment program with the Board of Nursing. I think you were under some kind of program with them, alcohol or drug addiction or something like that. You have to call in and report. I've never been in that part of that program personally, but I am familiar with that program. So I think you were an addict or an alcoholic, and you have to call and report. That's the first situation. Second situation, you could be anybody. You could be a nurse reporting other toxic nurses, or you could be a concerned citizen reporting other toxic nurses. But however that resonates for situation two, if that resonates with you, I heard it's going to make the wheel start moving very, very quickly, I think, for the toxic nurses in some shape, form, or fashion. So you plug it in however that resonates, if that resonates with you, Scorpio. Queen of Cups reversed, the World reversed. A particular Pisces is really giving a Scorpio a very hard time regarding children. However, this Scorpio is about to turn it around on this Pisces in a huge way. Baby mama energy. Okay, so you plug it in how it resonates. I heard if this resonates with you, you have a baby mama Pisces. That's what it sounds like. So you plug it in how it resonates, if that resonates with you. You have a baby mama Pisces. And baby mama Pisces. So you're not in a relationship with this Pisces. Either you never have been or you're currently not. But they are the mother of your child or children. But you're not currently with them because they're her baby mama. That's what I'm presuming from this. But I heard the baby mama Pisces is giving you very hard time regarding either child or children. But I heard you're about to turn it around on them in a huge way. So you plug that in, however that resonates, if that resonates with you. World reverse, they're keeping your cycle stuck. I think they're holding children over your head, or they're being spiteful and malicious to you, and they're using the children to do it, basically. I heard you're about to turn it around on them. So I think for some, you're going to turn it around on them through the legal system, is what I think. I didn't hear that part, but that's my intuitive logic, reasoning, and guesstimate on this. That's your baby mama Pisces, very ungiving, unloving, unkind towards you. I heard Pisces. They could have Pisces in their sun, moon, rising, Venus, north, and midheaven, Jupiter. You plug it in how it resonates, if it does for you. A particular Scorpio has a very unloving co-worker at work. Always makes this Scorpio do extra work. This Scorpio is about to report it, and it will be very effective. They are using you. Okay, so you plug in and how it resonates. So it could be for the same Scorps or different Scorps, but you are employed at some kind of employment situation. However that resonates, but there's a coworker that's basically using the crap out of you. I heard they make you do the extra work. They refuse to do it. They're not doing the extra work. They basically use you as a scapegoat to do the extra work at work, but I heard you're about to basically turn around on them and report them. I heard it's gonna be very useful. So good for you. The coworker's keeping your cycle stuck because they're making you do all the extra work because they're refusing to do it, using you as scapegoat energy. And then they're ungiving, unloving, unkind to you. They're not team player energy and make you do extra loads of work at work. And that's very unfair. So you plug it in how it resonates. It could be a water sign at work or another sign taking on the water sign reverse energy. You plug it in how it resonates. Medical profession, sales profession, government profession. Okay, I heard medical profession, sales profession, and government profession. So, medical field for some of you guys, you could work in the medical field for some sales, so some kind of sales energy, and for some, governmental entity agency energy. That could be county, that could be state, that could be federal. You plug it in how that resonates, if that resonates for you. Cindy, Sky, Debbie, Deborah, Jessica, Cindy, Sky, Debbie, Deborah, Jessica. Mandy, Kay, Mandy and Kay. Jasmine, Tracy, Jasmine and Tracy. Okay, so that could be your name or somebody connected or somebody you're connected to's name. It could be a first name, middle name, last name, nickname. You plug that in however that resonates, if that resonates with you. Spirit messages you have, sounds Scorpio. JC, Jason, Jimison. JC, Jasmine, and Jimison. And Jameson. And Jameson. JC, Jasmine, Jimison, and Jameson. So you plug that in, how that resonates, if that resonates for you. That could be a first name, middle name, last name, your name, somebody you're connected to's name. You plug it in, how it resonates. Two of Pentacles upright, the Devil upright. A particular Scorpio is dealing with heavy addictions. finding it very, very hard to get over. Some cocaine, some meth, some alcohol, some gambling. Okay, so you plug it in, how that resonates, if that resonates with you. Whoever this is for, you or somebody you're connected to, dealing with heavy addictions. Her, they're finding it very hard. You or somebody you're connected to, finding it very hard to get over them. Heard cocaine, meth, alcohol, and gambling. So you have to plug this in your life, how it resonates. If it does resonate for you, it could be you or somebody you're connected to. But this is the struggling to get over the addictions, finding very, very hard to get over them. And this is the addiction energy. I heard for some it's coke, for some it's meth, some it's alcoholism, some it's gambling, some it could be two or more. You plug it in how it resonates, if it resonates for you. All right, let me pull your oracle card. Particular Scorpio is about to call the police on a very toxic Gemini. Very toxic Gemini. Is having a huge wake-up call. Very controlling and narcissistic Gemini. Gemini masculine. It's going to be very effective calling the police on this Gemini and relaying this information you have. Know this. Okay, so you plug it in how it resonates, if that resonates with you. So whoever this is for, you're a Scorpio and you are about to call, I heard the police on a very toxic Gemini masculine. I heard you have some very important information on this very toxic Gemini masculine. I heard very controlling and narcissistic Gemini masculine. So very controlling and narcissistic to one person, several people, children, situation, organization, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. But you have some very important information on this toxic and controlling Gemini, and you're about to call the police on this toxic and controlling Gemini masculine. I heard it's going to be very effective. If that resonates with you, power, and you have the power card. Number 16 could be a very significant number in your life. It could be age of somebody you're connected to. Also, number 15, 3, 6. Okay, I heard also number 15, 3, and 6. 44, 40, 41. Okay, also number 44, 40, and 41. And 38. And 38. And 35. And 34. And 35 and 34. So those could be significant ages of you or somebody you're connected to. It could be a possible date of birth number, possible social security number, possible green card number. It could be a lottery number of you or somebody you're connected to. It could be a significant number, reoccurrent number you're seeing on advertisements or billboards. You plug that in, however that resonates, if that resonates with you, power. A particular Scorpio is the position of high authority, and they're about to use their power in a very upright way. Create effective change. Help create effective change for a child and a family. Okay, so you plug it in, how that resonates, if that resonates with you. Her particular Scorpio is in a position of high authority in some shape, form, or fashion. For some, you could be a position of high authority in the medical field. For some, in sales position. For some, in the government in some shape, form, or fashion, whether it's county, state, or federal. But however it resonates, I heard basically you're about to use your power in a very upright way because you know you can abuse power or you can use it in an upright, healthy, high vibrational way. But whoever this is for, you're high vibrational Scorpio. And you know, vibrations is not about money. It's about how you treat people with honesty, trust, integrity, loyalty, respect, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. But I heard basically you're about to exert your power in a very healthy, copacetic, high vibrational way. And you're going to help a child and a family. It sounds like from a toxic, narcissistic person or people or family or et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. But you're really going to use your power in a very copacetic, healthy way and help a child in some kind of abusive, a child that is currently in an abusive situation or was in an abusive situation. It could be your own child or somebody you're, well, I don't think it's your child. You're in a position of high authority. So I don't think it's your child. I think it's somebody else's child. And I think it's in a workplace situation if this resonates with you. But you're about to really, really use it in a very upright way. You're not going to abuse your power. So you go with your bad self if this resonates with you. And reveal very important information on theft. A very toxic water sign, feminine, and toxic Libra, and toxic earth sign. Okay, I heard and revealed information on theft on a very toxic Libra, water sign, femme, and earth sign. So earth signs, of course, Capricorn, Virgo, water signs, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, and then Libra. You plug it in how it resonates, so you're going to use your power in a very healthy way. However that resonates for you. Let me see if I hear anything else. Okay, I didn't. All right, I love you guys so much. I hope this helped. If you think anyone else could benefit from these messages, please share these videos on your social media and word of mouth. I'd appreciate it. Love you guys so much. Namaste.